You guys, I found a new friend. Pizza Box King found a new friend too.
Yeah, it's a butterfly. It lives on my arm. It just kind of landed there and left.
Anyway, we're in a store full of taxidermy out, t-shirts, and a whole bunch of other stuff.
It's pretty cool.
We'll give you a look.
Look, I'm going to fix my relationship with this. Look. I'm just kidding. No one can know my room. Yeah,
so anyway, this store's pretty sweet. That's just one of the stores we found here in Jackson Hole. So, we'll get you some more footage pretty soon. This is Eagle Scout Sports. How about this? With Eagle Scout Sports, that's me. And I'm saddened to say it's Friday night. The final night of this high adventure. Eating my final dinner of this adventure, pizza. Let me tell you a little about this pizza. This pizza was hunted for by our leader. Hunted for, and this pizza gave its life so we could enjoy it. First, I want you to know that was not my idea, but I just did it. Yes, we are going home tomorrow, because tomorrow is the final day at High Adventure. Today was the final full day. We went to Jackson Hole, went shopping, bought a couple things, wandered around, had some fun. Not quite exactly in the outdoors, but we were indeed outside of doors. For some of them. But other times we were inside of doors, shopping. Bought a couple things, but didn't get much footage. But that's okay, because the footage I did get was pretty decent. Anyway, this is the final full day of High Adventure. Before I close this video, I want to show you this. This is a happy rock that was found in the park on a table. It says to take a picture and share, but instead of taking a picture, I am putting it in a video and sharing it with the world. Please share this video and at Happy Rock BHAM. I want to close this video for the final day. A high adventure, and I want you to know I am sad. Good night.